Alright guys, sorry it's not clear. I don't know why my camera's doing this all of a sudden. Yeah, iPhone X. I can't get that great quality. But we are fishing at a tiny little river. Whatever, it's a body of water and I'm trying with a bit of Slim Jim right now. If this doesn't work, I'll try some salmon eggs, but just talk to the homeowner. She said she's seen carp come out of here, so. Now fishing with carp. No, there's not. That was you throwing something. But anyways, guys, I just gotta glob a lot of it up. By the way, guys, I like chumming it. Well, I'm excited. It's my first actual fishing video here. No, I do not have a chest strap mount, actually. Pretty warm. Alright guys, gotta find a spot to put it. No, I'm just gonna wait for it to get dragged off. Yeah, I'm just gonna chum the water with a bit of salmon eggs in case I want to try that a little later. For the salmon eggs. Already did that, but. I was thinking about maybe bringing some bread, but forgot it.
Yeah, like you forgot.
But anyways, if this doesn't work, I have a backup plan right here. A little hair jig. I'm getting pranked while fishing, not quickly. There's some big old spiders, so that's my fear.
Yeah, I don't know how many people want this. The one in my line, I guess they said something else over here.
That's how life works, is the current's flowing the other way. Oh, come on, my shoe's wet.
Why the hell did you see
me? I don't know, I just want to see how warm the water was. Do you have a problem with it?
Yes, because that's kind of stupid. You stick your foot in there just to see how warm the water is.
I apologize, Mom.
Why?
I'm sorry, Mom.
Why?
You're acting like my mom, so I'm calling you Mom right now.
Oh, you want me to treat you like a kid?
You can shut up.
Hey, what if I'll cancel your fishing right now.
No!
Bro, what's that shore right now?
So, guys, he's needy. He is now my child, but I am not his father.
What?
Call me impatient all you want, guys. I just wanna get. The Slim Jim's not reliable.
Did you really create a new YouTube channel again?
Yeah.
Bro, I set up the money thing on another one.
This one, oh, yep, no wonder why. I'm
okay,
sorry.
Call me, when you get enough subscribers and after you
hear
your money thing.
For- yes, sir. Alright. Try this now. Actually, I'm gonna try one of these. I trimmed the thing down a little bit, but like the little jiggly tail action, something I created. I had to trim a bait down like a lot. That's probably about 1/10 of the bait. Just fishing here is not as big. I Ah, my ears started ringing all of a sudden.
What?
My ears started ringing all of a sudden.
Mine aren't, so it's probably just your messed up head.
Yeah. I got roasted bull fishing by a child, not so safe. Oh yeah, that action's awesome actually. So I have to reel in real slow, but... God, I need good casting distance on it. It's all that I care about.
I'm gonna close up torso thing.
That was weeds. There are a few weeds here, so... Told ya. Talking to YouTube. That's what I'm dead. Right, guys? I'm sounding like a psych. What?
How many viewers do you
get? Two. Thank you for whoever subscribed.
Oh, dude,
I'm
getting nibbled over here.
Oh,
you
gotta
get
some.
Watch that little
piece
of meat.
There's
a little dots
coming around with me. There's
something.
Oh, yeah, God, there's so many weeds here. Hard to fish all these weeds. I know there's bluegill, green sunfish, carp, bass. Got one!
You did it.
I know.
Well, I was about to see if the meat's gone, but it's just gone.
Aw, dang it, my line snapped.
Well, that sucks, and you're yelling at me before saying my line might snap.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm using 4-pound test. This is my ultralight setup. I have to use ultralight, that is my job. I gotta do it for my fans.
Hey, what's your YouTube channel name?
Crazy Casting. Like this. Sorry, I didn't realize I was there. What should I use as bait? I'm gonna try one of these things. These things look promising. Even if I do get one under the tunnel, it could snap off because I have no leverage against the fish whatsoever.
I said this one.
That one, that's your fishing rod. You go do that. Not like I'll be moving anywhere.
I don't think I want to get anywhere. We should get permission to go to the dock.
We should get permission?
Hey, Nate, if that lady comes back, you're going to ask her if that's her dock.
Ow.
If she says yes, ask her.
I got line wrapped on my
head. That lady won't mind us over here. She likes it. She thinks we're like 4 years.
Alright guys, just a second left though. Stop recording for just a second. Oh, what did I do?
Nate, the only thing I know, Nate, the only reason why I know what the yellow is because my neighbor can hear and my grandma can barely hear.
Gotta get it wet first. This would be good for some crappie, because crappie were just here. Nuh-uh.
I think I might just saw something.
I snapped off another lure.
Where are you losing them all?
What?
Where are you losing them all?
I don't know.
Someone should be using that gun.
Hey, I'm sorry. I don't tie perfect knots, I think that's probably why.
Most like, never mind. I don't need to roast you on YouTube.
It's been said. Alright guys, I don't think this is really gonna work out. I'll come back to you guys if we do catch any more fish.
Just maybe the sun.
Yeah. I really don't think we're gonna get much. But anyways, guys, yeah, I'll come back to you if we do catch fish. I might actually switch up locations. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in just a second.